Hello again. Welcome to Northwest News. Here at The Switch, your anchor, Jay Landonwich. On tonight's show, we'll give you some information on the upcoming events happening here at Northwest. The upcoming early release. A little later, I'll give you the scoop on what's for lunch and the weather. But up next is our student news. All Oscar Ball video submissions are due by March 10th, and they must be turned in to Mr. Downs in room 64. The ACT is free for all juniors on March 21st, and all the other students will be off school. Congratulations to everyone who participated in the variety show. I believe we have a clip to show.
Look, I just been counting this cheese. Yeah. The money comes to me with ease. Yeah. I'm sure she bought me no threes. Pockets is bad, they are peace. Yeah. You know that my pockets are sumo. Sumo. I got me one girl, I need two more. Two more. See, I did as much as I could. You look at my cash and I would.
Those are some truly talented students we have here, aren't they? Wrestling state tournament, Thursday, March 9th at 8 a.m. Our own Michael Carter finished third at districts and will be in Columbus next weekend. Congrats to bowler Max Pearson on making it out of districts and advancing to the OHSAA state bowling tournament. The tickets go on sale today in the athletic office for the Reds showcase game versus Baden on April 1st. The Hawksworth Blood Drive is being held Thursday, March 9th. Also, don't forget to order your 2016-2017 yearbook from the Yearbooks Forever website. There's also an early release next week on March 15th. Now for the weather. After a crazy weekend, today the temperature is 55 degrees with precipitation around 60% and humidity around 80%. Light rain will continue all the way through the week, so make sure to bring your umbrella. For lunch tomorrow, we have taco taters with meat, cheese, lettuce, salsa, corn, refried beans, and assorted fruit. Well, that's quite the delicacy. And also, that is all for Northwest Student News today. I'll see you next time. This is Jay signing off.